Welcome, PandaFrog here. Today we are doing the giveaway entry for Deadlock's random open. And he asked us to open a log with any tool. And I got creative and built a rake out of a paperclip, some tensioners, and let's see if that works. I hope so. Unwrap it and get a log in here, which is locked. A locked log is always good. Get some tension on here. And try my little paperclip rake. Oh, that did nothing. I hate this lock. So let's single pin pick it, try at least. But actually, I do have a very nice pick made of a bobby pin. If you still can see it, let's try this one. My rake didn't work, obviously. I made this one for the Mad Aussie Challenge last year. I haven't seen Alex since. Hope he's alright. I hate this lock. This keyway is just fucked up. Alright, so. Never mind. Let's try something else. Let's try this little 1100. Just need to close it again. Need to modify my little tensioner here. And I'm going to use my self-made or homemade bobby pin pick. This is a pretty easy 1100. I picked it a couple times and should be good. Okay, now we are back in the fourth set, as you can see. Whew! I lost it, but I got the open. Alright, Deadlocks, Mr. Ms. Deadlocks. Thanks for hosting a giveaway, and hope this is enough opening with a custom-made tool to prove to you again, this was a bobby pin. You can still see the edges. which I bent over here and made this little handle. Alright, thanks for watching. Mr. and Ms. Deadlocks, I think it's 300 subs. Congratulations. And bye bye.